All right, folks, it's day one of 75 Hard. And there's always going to be a challenge. Andy Frisella was right. The conditions are never going to be perfect to start any of this because I've been up since 4:30. And that's cool and all. And I've gotten some things done in my 45-minute workout, my first 45-minute workout. But then you got this. You got this. You got a baby that luckily likes to be rocked while she eats. You know what? Conditions are never going to be perfect. It's a heck of a way to start my first day. But you know what? I'm going to keep going. I'm excited that I get to finally start 75 Hard. Comment below. Give me some likes. Give me some dislikes. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you tomorrow.